Jeffries down on scene trying to revive the beloved. He later died at the hospital. Mark Emelar, 92.3 NCAR.
A federal appeals court will hear arguments Friday over whether...
Thank you. Mm-hmm.